This is ABC.
A. You can look at the water or brave the rapids.
Oh, no, Tony.
We'll catch up after this complete breakfast, including my vitamin-packed Frosted Flakes. They bring out the tiger in you.
Good, you'll need it.
Frosted Flakes, good. They're good.
Great.
You'll show them you're a tiger. Show them what you can do.
Go, tiger.
The taste of Tony's Frosted Flakes.
The Love Boat, Monday at 4.
Readmore here.
And Vincent Price.
We're here to introduce today's ABC Weekend Special, Part 2 of The Ghost of Thomas Kempe.
It's a chilling tale about a poltergeist based on this book by Penelope Lively.
Vincent, I'm afraid I don't believe someone can make himself disappear.
Well, then I'm going to have to prove it to you. Watch. But don't blink.
Huh? Well, if he can do it, I can do it.
Recently, my father, mother, sister, and I moved into a new house. They let me decorate my own bedroom, and there was lots of room for my dog. But my fun didn't last long. There was somebody else living in our house. Somebody I couldn't see. He left me notes. Calling himself Thomas Kempe, Esquire Sorcerer. He asked me to be his apprentice, and when I said no, this Mr. Kempe got mad. Whoever or whatever this Thomas Kempe was, he got me into more trouble than I'd ever been in before. And when I tried to explain to my parents that I thought he was a ghost, well, they didn't believe me. My friend Simon and I found out that Kempe was a poltergeist. A poltergeist is a prankster ghost, and what a prankster he was. It seemed that Thomas Kempe had me in trouble with everyone in town. The worst part was I didn't know how to get rid of him. I didn't know who to turn to for help. It was hopeless. It looked like I would be blamed forever.
We'll return after these messages.
Sometimes a man just needs to be alone with his fruit-chewing Newton's cookies.
Jimmy!
Apple Newtons with fruit chewy chunks of real apple.
Hey, Jimbo, where are you?
And Fig Newtons, too.
I know you're here somewhere, and I know you've got those fruit chewy Newtons.
Fruit chewy Newtons.
Let you ride my bike.
Tastes too good to give up.
Nabisco.
Too bad. We'll be double for He-Man.
He-Man.
I'll get him. No, he's mine.
Two bad Skeletor and He-Man figures each sold separately.
Too bad.
Well, well, an evil warrior.
Two warriors.
Name's Too Bad.
Too bad for you.
Oh, yeah? Who wants me first?
You get him.
No, I'm getting out of here.
Too Bad. New from the Masters of the Universe collection. Other action figures each sold separately. From Mattel.
Now, back to our story.